right, this next piece is from an anime that I am very much a fan of. It's called Cowboy Bebop. I'm sure some of you have heard of it. So, this is a piece written by Yoko Kanno, and it is simply entitled Saxophone Quartet. All right, this is going to be our last song before we bring up the rhythm section. This is What Happened. Ready? right. I'm going to have my rhythm section come on up now. Make this a proper saxophone quartet with rhythm section. Actually, it'll be a quintet. All right. So we're going to play two songs with our rhythm section. This first one is Blues and the Abstract Truth. Thank you. Alright, this will be our last song of the afternoon. Once again, I would like to thank everybody for coming out and enjoying some saxophone music with us. On bass, we have Tabari Lake. On drums was Helen De La Rosa. And on piano was James Fernando. We're going to end with a Yellow Jackets tune called The Red Sea. Thank you all for coming out, and have an awesome rest of your day.